Simple exercise and activity are some of the best things that you could do during treatment. Exercise improves energy, balance, and flexibility. Hi, I'm Dr. Mook-Lan Iglowitz, palliative care physician with the Supportive Oncology and Survivorship Department at the UC Davis Comprehensive Cancer Center. Now, you may be thinking, I'm tired. True, you may feel very fatigued. That's okay. Treatment itself, traveling to appointments, making plans for the family, worry and stress can all cause fatigue. Even the idea of a simple walk may not feel very realistic right now. However, research shows that daily physical activity improves recovery. It even lifts your mood. The activity you do might depend on your specific diagnosis and treatments. But make no mistake, those who exercise regularly before, during, and after chemotherapy on average experience 40 to 50% less fatigue, lower rates of anxiety and depression, and an overall improvement in quality of life. Our bodies are meant to move. Moving helps us heal. Remember, consult your healthcare team. Ask which exercise works for you. A physical therapist might also have ideas and resources. The main thing is to ask, and then get moving. What do you need? Effective exercise has three main components. Aerobic, a brisk walk in the fresh air, walking on a treadmill, jogging, swimming, hiking, all get oxygen into your lungs and get your heart pumping. Strength, lifting light weights or using resistance bands will tone and build muscle. Strong muscles help with balance and strength, which are important in recovery and maintaining health. Flexibility, stretch those joints and muscles. There are many low impact stretches that you can do. Maybe try Pilates or yoga. Both are low impact ways to help keep things limber. Building up to 30 minutes of heart pumping exercise 5 days a week should be the goal. The American Cancer Society recommends 150 minutes of moderate activity per week while undergoing cancer treatment. Some tips during treatment. Start slow. Try a daily walk, first one block and later two. Be comfy and hydrate. Dress comfortably, relax, and drink plenty of water. Warm up and cool down. Start with simple movements such as swinging your arms and march in place. Afterwards, cool down with gentle stretches. Break it up. If 30 minutes is too much, try 3 10-minute spurts of exercise. Make it fun. Have a friend walk with you. Listen to your favorite music. Watch a TV show while stretching. Maybe walk the mall. It's air conditioned, the weather never changes, and you might even spot a sale. Now watch your balance. Cancer treatment might affect your body's ability to get oxygen to your heart and brain. Be aware and watch your step. Change it up. Exercise isn't only running or pumping iron. Sometimes gardening or even house cleaning counts. Join a gym. Some health clubs and hospitals design classes for cancer patients. Consider yoga or Tai Chi. They increase movement and balance while controlling stress and anxiety. Now, if you're on radiation therapy, avoid swimming pools. Bacteria in the pool can cause infections if your immune system is low. Plus, the chlorine can irritate your skin. Listen to your body. If you don't feel well or you're running a fever, wait it out. There's no pressure. There's always tomorrow. Pain and fatigue are real, but adding just a little bit of activity to your daily routine can make you feel a lot better sooner.